light. It's a grow light. I need to transplant those. And all of them need new soil. So, but I wanted to show you Grandpa. He's just always been my favorite. And Mufasa, he's been real sweet lately. But yeah, I love these guys. They grow little babies. And new little shoots. And all these were just done by... You can trim them. Some of these straggly ones I would have trimmed. And then you just put them in water. And they root out pretty easy. So they've been a little neglected with taking care of the cats, but the worst thing you can do for these guys is to overwater them. They can go pretty good dry. This one I don't know why I overwatered him, but he's even getting a new baby here, and so then I can trim up. Oh, he's getting one there. So, but yeah, it was the quickest and only place I had to put him for right now was right there. I wanted to set up a place in my bedroom, but they needed help, like, real quick. And yeah, I overwatered the big one there, this one, and all that's, like, there because it, I had it in a pot that didn't drain, and the water got real stagnant, and it was, so it needs to really dry out. And sometimes I'll turn the oven on to get warm in the kitchen, because the kitchen is so cold. I mean, even last year when I put the plastic over the windows, they're such old windows, and then this big bay window is pretty cold, and then I have that big one over there. That's another reason I put that over there, is because it does keep it warmer. And the neighbor's light shines in my eyes when I'm doing dishes at night. And she always leaves her blinds open. I mean, it's really bizarre to me. She's really worried about her kids, but she just leaves all her blinds open so everybody can see whatever her kids are doing. And I don't want to see it, so... And I really don't want her to see me putzing around in here either. So, nice kids, that's for sure. But, so, have a good day.